So today we have the lovely job of grinding. I look like a complete dork, but it all needs zapping in the rusty bits on the bottoms, and then we'll do a rust paint over the top. Before that though, I will clean it with some thinners just to get rid of any grease. John zapped all the loose screws off yesterday that we couldn't pull out with screwdrivers. So yeah, it's getting there slowly.